One thing I thought a long time ago during the early days is there's a timeline. From the time you meet a person till the time the person becomes a leader. That's the only thing that counts. From the time that you know or meet a person until the time that he becomes a leader. So this is the timeline. Are you with me? It's only relevant when he becomes a leader. But where he signs up in between here and there doesn't matter. In fact, it's better that he signs up closer to there, because most of the work is already done. We jump to sign up people right here when they hardly know anything. Are you following me? The reality is, if they're already leaders, they've already gone through life, they've matured, they've become, they need to be successful in whatever they're doing first before they even join us. They will be successful with us. If they're already successful, then they will be successful with us, because the key elements to success are the same. Whether you are an engineer, doctor, lawyer, teacher, guard, whatever. The key elements to success, the ingredients, hard work, daring, determination, dedication. Are you with me? All of this is the same. So if they have it already, they are going to be much closer to this end. So signing them up is nothing. That's not the goal. Leadership is the goal.